It is the last day of the month, and my acceptance rate is at 69%, while my completion rate sits at 94%. This means I have until the end of the day to raise both of these metrics up by 1% in order to become top dasher for the month of February. How bad can that be? Well, in West Texas, our winters begin right around late January, and it's always much more ice than snow. And today, I did not foresee just how icy the roads were going to become. In fact, the Texas DPS reported 55 automobile crashes in Midland just in the previous day. But, dangerous as it was, I had to go out today and dash, which I do not recommend anyone do, and I have no idea how many orders I need to complete to hit the metrics.
Whoa, whoa.
This should be fun. So my first two orders were stacked together. I got this order for Honey Donuts and then this add-on for McDonald's for an additional 7 miles. In hindsight, I don't know why I didn't just decline this one, especially since add-ons don't count as your one decline when you're on Earn By Time, but I didn't know how many orders I needed to do, so the desperation took over. And I still didn't know how bad the roads were when I accepted it. 10 miles an hour weather. Now, I'm not in it for the money today, I just want my metrics up, and I'm normally not one to complain about the size of the tip, but when this is how much people appreciate you risking your life to bring them their food, it kinda stings even worse than usual. Anyway, after completing that order and skating my way back to my car, my next order was this double stack, which is honestly surprising because I heard Chick-fil-A didn't allow for stacks. That must have changed recently because I had the same thing happen on Uber Eats the day before. Let me know in the comments if you've seen a stacked order with Chick-fil-A.
Now, Chick-fil-A rocks. They know to put salt on their sidewalks.
I'm leaving that door open to have something to grab onto when I get back. Okay, brakes look safe. Yes, sir, have a good day.
Thankfully, and much to my surprise, those four orders were enough to push my metrics right where they needed to be.
Alrighty, guys, look at this. We hit it. Only took four orders. Thank you, Jesus.
But I'm not done yet.
My other goal for the day was to make 50 more points on Uber Eats to hit Uber Pro Diamond for the month. So we are turning DoorDash off now that that goal is completed, and we're gonna focus exclusively on Uber Eats.
For those of you who don't know, Uber Pro is a program that gives you cash back on gas, and the more orders you take, the more points you earn, giving you more cash back on gas. There are other perks as well, but they're obviously worthless. So with Top Dasher requirements out of the way much sooner than I expected, there was hope of reaching Uber Diamond.
Alright, normally I wouldn't take a double stack under $10, but this one is two orders to the same restaurant, and during lunchtime I get 3 points per order. Not too worried about the money today, just focused on getting the points. That's two orders I can fulfill relatively quickly. And then they tried to stack me with this one, but I was tempted to take that, but I thought, you know, miles is pretty high. There'll probably be enough orders to go around right now, since apparently not a whole lot of drivers on the road. And what do you know, they instantly give me this one instead, which is much better, and it's still to the same restaurant. So we are now assigned 3 orders to the same restaurant at the same time for less than 5 miles. So hopefully I can get that done within the hour and earn 9 points. Real easily.
As I was trying to find the customer for this order, I accepted this order to Saltgrass, but then I got a call from the customer saying she was at the restaurant picking it up for herself because she didn't think there were any Uber drivers out today.
You underestimate my power!
Okay. You think it's all melted and then... Wow.
Alright, now it is past 2 o'clock. Orders are back to 1 point per order again, and we're at 374 points right now. So I'm gonna come back at dinner time when each order is worth 6 points, and then we can knock out 5 orders and hit the goal. In the meantime, I'm gonna be grabbing something to eat real quick. See you guys at 5. All right, and we are back, and all right, DoorDash has halted operations in the area, which would mean Uber Eats would be seeing a bunch more offers, and yeah, look at that. One after another. Less than a second after I turned on Uber Eats, they tried to send me this order right here, and they're just hitting me with shopping order after shopping order. I'm sorry, I'm not doing shopping. I need to invest my time wisely right now. I just have to complete 5 orders between 5 and 9 to get the points to where I need it to be. And come on, you can't tell me nobody's ordering from restaurants right now. Very grateful we were able to hit our goals on DoorDash before they shut down for the moment. And I can only hope Uber Eats will not shut down before I can hit my goal. All right, finally a non-shopping order, Chick-fil-A, and it's only 3 miles.
A few moments later.
All right, I don't like the looks of this. There's no cars at all here. Lights are not on. This does not look good.
Inclement weather, adjusted hours. Closing early at 4 p.m. At least we found a penny. Okay, I'm getting the feeling this is why I'm not seeing a whole lot of restaurant orders. All right, Roses, please tell me they're open. In fact, I think I'm gonna call them.
Hi, I was just making sure y'all are open.
Yes, sir, we are.
Alright, so I just got a double stack to Papa John's. Just what I needed. Hopefully they're open. Let's go see.
And thank y'all for being open.
Everybody's seeing that.
Oh, hi, how's it going? There you go, sir.
How are the roads?
Safer than they were this morning, but the walkways are still...
Right.
Yeah.
Safe,
yes, sir. Thank you. Have a good night. All right, so I'm just 2 orders away from my goal, and I get this double stack right here. 5 guys in Panera Bread right next to each other, and I called them. They are both open, so let's finish out this night.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too. Not Midland College again!
Make a left turn, then make a left turn.
Okay. Looks like I may have actually found it.
Alright guys, check this out. 404 points. Diamond unlocked. Did it! Alright, mission accomplished. Time to go home. I don't want to be out in this weather no more today.
Come on, come on, come on. Stop this car. Stop this car.